It is a black cloud. We don't want to blame anybody. Am I talking about there? Who are from Zim, who are going to travel in December, be away. Be away too much. Be away. Be aware there is something that is, there is a cloud that is not fine, not not because of anybody or did anything, but there is a cloud that is not fine. You see people losing life. Be aware, you are going to experience a lot of road accidents, that there are many that will take a lot of people's life. So those who are going to Zim, not this side, not this side, I need to be careful, not this side, but that side. So be aware, there is a cloud that is not fine. If they are wiser, just pray. But there is no one, a politician, to be blamed in this or anybody. You know, devil is a devil. Hallelujah. So those who are going to travel, those who are coming from Zim, going to Zim, be aware. A lot of accident. You may lose your loved ones this holiday more than ever. So you pray. You pray, you pray. We now are seeing what is happening in Zim, this road. God say, this is the beginning of the bad era. If these people, they don't have bring back their senses and pray, they are going this holidays to be a bad holiday. A bad holiday to a lot of families, they will cry. So we need to just pray. It is a black cloud. We don't want to blame anybody. Am I talking about there? Am I talking about there? No one must be blamed here, maybe politicians or whatever, what people they say, hey, why, you know, people they talk rubbish all the time, instead of putting their senses together. No one to be blamed here, no one is slaughtering people for riches or whatever. There is a black cloud that needs to be pushed by a prayer. We pray the road shall be a slaughter road, whereby devil will slaughter a lot of people, instead of being celebrating that this is our December, a lot of people shall cry. So pray for your brothers and sisters. God bless you.